Hi, welcome back to the Junkyard. This is another episode of Michael Funko Corner. Today, I got someone that I was wanted to get, then I put on hold, Finally got him through the mail. That's right. It is the Arrow. Season 1 era. Let's decide here. The back of the box. There's the side. There's the front. And I would have to say it came perfect in the mail. Here's what it came in. That's a little big box. It didn't have no bubble wrap, no nothing. It had paper. Wax paper. But yeah, I ordered this from Amazon. Okay, and everybody's saying, Amazon's not doing their packaging right. Well, the thing is, when you order from Amazon, you're ordering Amazon, but they go through other companies. Like, technically, he came from a place called Play It Now. So, I would, you know, give them the props of the Funko Pop. I just went through Amazon to go to them to get him. Okay, time to open him up. My favorite part. Box. Out of here. Okay, everybody. There he is. The Arrow. Oh, and he's got his little bowls in the back. Bow. Let's see. Little bit of arrows. Good details. Yeah. I think he looks good. He will definitely go with Supergirl Flash and White Canary. Okay, I guess it's time we do the close-ups now. Thank you. And there he is again. I think he looks cool. Before we leave, Arrow, do you have anything to say? Oh, okay. Till next time. Chain charge close. Peace.
Be sure to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that notification bell, and do anything you can do to help the junkyard.